Okay, here we go. One final reminder, your skills matter, but in motorsports, strategy is also essential. Once you feel you're losing grip on the road, you'll have an important choice to make. Keep going with impaired control, or hit the pit stop and get back on track with brand new tires. In any case, that's your bet to make. I'll cue you in when your grip is getting too low, but you're the one with the final word on this. You lost quite some grip already. Box, hit the pit on the next occasion. We're back in the race. You've got another lap. Try to make the most of it. You've got to get used to that track. That hairpin turn. It's a mean one. Great job. I believe we're ready to do this. This is it. The actual race starts now. Let's show them right off the bat what our team can do. Remember, keep an eye on your grip levels and think ahead.
Once again, welcome to the MotorFest series. The competition is starting now and it's starting big. The morning sun gives us nice racing conditions, ideal for our drivers to give their best and try scoring the maximum amount of points.
Careful in that curve. Remember that mean hairpin turn. Coming right up.
Oh, Go!
Second lap. Keep it up.
Competition. Absolutely anything can happen.
Keep in mind you can make more than one stop per race.
To welcome you today.
Hairpin turn right after the tunnel. Keep the car on the road. Third lap. Stay sharp. It's all about going the distance.
And that's the final lap. One more lap to make a difference. Leading drivers just made it past the marina and are about to reach the Manalulu Lighthouse. Anything can still happen at this point.
Grip levels are slightly going down. Hit the pit ASAP to avoid getting too much vibration. The finish line is over there. Push that engine.
This race has a winner.
Okay, driver, it's time to switch disciplines, but you've got this. Go fast, be smart, finish first. Everything we talked about regarding your pit lane strategy still applies.
The MotorFest series isn't your regular racing event. It's a unique multidisciplinary competition.
You've got options. You can decide to go for an early pit stop and gain positions afterwards, or try widening the gap with your opponents and pit later. This is called undercut and overcut. Your call. We'll be right back.
one lap has been completed, but there's four more to go. No one can predict if all drivers will go the distance. For this race, we got a whole bunch of legends on the track. Ferrari 488 GT3, McLaren Senna GTR, Bugatti Bolide, Lamborghini Aesthetica. This lineup is out of this world.
Touring races, you'll have five laps to complete. Keep that in mind for your pit strategy. Think about how you want to play it. Three laps remaining.
This is lap three. Two more laps after this one.
Weather conditions are excellent. Just focus on the track and on your machine. Some grip. Think about your pit strategy and be smart about it. Time to go all out. Fourth lap. Stay focused. Only one lap to the finish line.
Thank you.
lost some grip. Think about your pit strategy and be smart about it. Final straight line. Push all you've got. Great race. You definitely stood out with that McLaren. Keep it up. First lap, fresh car. Compared to the others, that race will be short. Only three short laps to make a difference. But it doesn't mean strategy gets optional. So think about your moves. Well done. The drivers did not come to exchange. You got time to plan a pit stop, but it's also short enough to go for the overcut. Your call. And you gotta deal with that weather. Drive fast, but don't get carried away. That rain leaves no room for reckless driving. You're back in the race. Second lap. That rain is going to cut your visibility. Follow your instincts. You'll be able to reach full speed in the tunnel, but watch out. It'll spit you out into a sharp turn.
Is terrible today and is not expected to get any better for a while. This could have a huge impact on the race.
Last lap, keep pushing.
Final lap. Will this race end with a last-minute twist?
Great, mate. You've lost some grip. Think about your pit strategy and be smart about it. almost halfway through, mate. Push your pace and don't let the pressure get to your head. You can do this. We've got some long straight lines and three difficult turns on this track. Find your optimal pace.
This is our second touring event, and the lineup exclusively features the Acura NSX GT3.
Full grip, go!
This is lap 2. Some drivers are playing their cards right, but it's way too soon to make any prediction.
Save your grip. This race will be intense. Push your pace in the straight sections. This car has blasted through 24-hour-long races. You can trust it to get you across the finish line. Third lap. Some grip. Think about your pit strategy and be smart about it. It's a straight shot. Push it. Try to lose as little grip as possible on the lighthouse turn. Box, box, hit the pit on the next occasion. Your car is ready. Time to go all out. Fourth lap.
The drivers are all using the same weapon. Only skill and mindset will make a difference in this race.
Out of turn five, maintain the performance. Fifth lap, go for it. Your tires are getting worn out. Finish line over there. Go, go, go! Incredible driving. You really made that accurate move. And make your move as soon as they make a mistake. Keep your distance during the ascent and attack on the descent after the tunnel. Still much to be done in this race. tires are getting worn out. Keep the tire management in mind. Smart with the brakes. Get out of that corner with as much speed as you can.
And we have a winner.
Touring race, the longest. This is endurance racing. That means longer laps and more pit stops. Adjust your strategy.
This race will be the longest of the competition and also the last one to feature touring cars.
You started this race with clear skies, but you'll finish it in the dark. Beware, it'll change your whole perception of the circuit. Shy in the turns, the Bugatti believes slick tires give you excellent grip. An Alpha car's got nothing on this machine. You're good to go. That's the second lap.
Once again, the lineup is made of racing legends only, and the drivers will have to be on top of their game to handle these demanding five laps through uncertain weather conditions.
You know what to do. Grip levels are slightly going down. Hit the pit ASAP to avoid getting too much vibration. You've got to take this next turn at high speed. Punch it. Remember the strategy. Head back to the pit when you lose your grip. Preserve your machine. Fresh tires. Make good use of them. Only two laps left. Losing daylight. Don't let the spotlights distract you. Last lap. Push! Go! 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 Your tires are getting worn out. You've got a downward slope now. Use it to pick up speed. Thing.
Ultimate race of our MotorFest Championship.
This is it, mate. Grand finale. Everything we've worked for pays off here. You know what you have to do. Give it everything.
Who will come out as the MotorFest Champion?
Impressive skills.
First time in the competition, the racers can enjoy the racetrack signature water bridge.
The bridge exit is tricky. Stay sharp. Grip levels are slightly going down. Hit the pit ASAP to avoid getting too much vibration. Beautiful move. To win. Second lap. Hold on.
The competition has been an absolute roller coaster, but now it's finally the time to see who's going to be the champion.
You've got a top machine in that Red Bull. RB18 is the latest model, with more aggressive aerodynamics and a powerful Honda engine, made for the finish line. Watch out on the bridge. It can mess with your perspective. grip levels are slightly going down. Hit the pit ASAP. Last lap. We can do it, mate.
This is unbelievable. The very last lap of the competition. One single lap in mere minutes that may change everything.
Prep for the turn after the cave.
The championship started with an Alpha Grand Prix matchup, and that's also how it will end.
One more time.
Sprint. Give it everything you've got. Push! Hey, we're proud of you. First place next time for sure.